Tramp on air with Yoda Guy.
Huh?
We have peace. Oh, we have some peace. We do have a dish for him.
I'll be around if.
I need that one key to open those two other doors. Or do I like need to kill the tree first? This guy's not here either. Maybe I have to kill the tree. Or second boss time basically. Let's get that tree. Jeez. Ring of Restoration. Graduating your parents a little hill. Grand Lands. Oh. Dual Lances. Oh, we got the goal in there. Anyway. Hi. Which way did we need to go here? Grouchbog, how did you finish the game? Grouchbog! Oh, it's quite dark in here. Yep, fireball. Well, let's go! Quite the light. Will you resurrect? You want to accept more debt. I see. Okay, what do we have here? Oh, I hear a lot of heavy shit. Might be troublesome. Oh, you naughty stuff. That's always nice. We like those. Oh, I did it not. Take the two in the door. Trying to bomb me, huh? God damn it. Holy fuck! Oh, what the fuck? Oh! Okay, take it. Blow yourself up somehow. Thank you for letting me out. Yeah, I said bastard. Let me get those drop bastards one. How is that a coincidence? There's a bonfire here. Strong ropes. Souls game, when you time right, you just dodge all spell, but not in this one, huh? You just got hit hard. Jeez. We're on human messenger. Thank you so much, man. Thank you. Dick pics are... probably looks a bit more fancy. That's one more depth to it. Fly the bird, but then you get an area you don't really want to be. Let's go quickly to Janet.
Run.
Already killed him. He comes in the beginning of the platform. If you kill him there, then he doesn't spawn here anymore. Yeah, that's nice. Of course, if you're not used to it, most people will be like, what the fuck? And if you die once, he won't respawn back with a platform. Then you face him here. He comes back here again, I think. Yeah, we are the area now where you're not really supposed to be. So... can we get him again? Come on, human effigy. Have a long life. Oh, and a key. I got a key through it. Huh? Hello. Ooh, a lot of titanite shards. That is nice. Thank you. jeez. You have new tricks? You have new tricks? Jeez. Like that.
What is it? I don't know. Things are better. Normally. I'm cool. From Milan, they say Drang. And
that
so I came to...
Cool.
What a... You are... Well, you've me. I can see that you... I come from... Don't hesitate. You are... Well, you've me. I can see that... I come... Don't hesitate.
Yeah, I think I can. Like the right quest line or something? Yeah. So,
I'm Macduff the blacksmith, so right now.
Right now you're in the zone.
You've got stone. Give me stones.
Jumped already. But that knife needs to be higher too. their fabrics, for sure.
Bear seeks seek thing, lest this...
I don't.
Lively time.
You? See, I'm almost done with DS2 already. That's how fast. We're done both, really. This is the kind of life, my HP, I have for the whole game. This clock the whole game. So level 1 you don't get any cool weapons. I don't even know if I can go there. Get that stupid dragon eye. that's just a mop. It's not even... Jeez. Carl. I killed your champion! A stupid driver. Hey, I'm running to that guy. Oh wait, we have another idiot, folks. Where's the fucking sphere? That's even worse. Why didn't you go down the autos there for the blue summons? did you finish the game? Run.
From my name, I have cut. I can but the call. Why did I do I need my priest
yes,
and
right.
such?
That's what I asked myself.
Sometimes
I.
It is.
Why do I know?
And being a.
What's that doing? No increases fate. No, I can't use any ship on this. Yeah,
I expect, without any goings on, to a place I could go. Alone.
switch on? Helmet I could use, some saws, dark closures. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah. Wood burn really well for us. What the fuck are you doing all day? Hey, I am fighting and you're just chilling. Like, wow, you're so nice, thank you.
I thought that the lock, a wreck, what could have. This is. Cool.
Yes, you better get
our land, there is only my fat with two. I was ripped, life with. I had. And then I. Have you heard? An unfine and a hot one could assume I can. I'm sorry, I suppose.
Now we got an effigy of these. That's something. Any more surprises? Hello, doggo. Got it. Very beautiful day, and next time I will continue my adventure with Dark Souls 1 and Dark Souls 2. So yeah, and tomorrow we have some Elden Ring invasion kills. Those are always fun, so if you want to see that, I will see you tomorrow. Until next time, guys. Yes. Bye bye, see ya.